स्टूडेंट्स स्टैंडर्ड 1 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स यूनिट 2 नंबर्स एडिशन कंटिन्यूएशन। इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट एडिशन यूजिंग फिंगर्स इजंट इट। टुडे वी स्टार्ट प्लेजर टाइम। ओके प्लेजर टाइम ऐड एंड टिक द करेक्ट आंसर। ऐड पन्नी अद आंसर एंद आंसरो अद नम्म टिक पन्ना पोरों इजंट इट। First one, 2 plus 3, okay, we have to use the fingers, 2 in the mind, 3 in the fingers, after 2, 3, 4, 5, so this is the correct answer. Second one, 1 plus 5, 1 in the mind, 5 in the fingers, after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 is the answer. Third question, 3 plus in the mind, 4 in the fingers, after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 is the correct answer. Fourth question, 7 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, after 7, 8, 9. Fifth question, 4 in the mind, 4 in the fingers, after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sixth question, 6 in the mind, 3 in the fingers, after 6, 7, 8, 9. Next one, color. Color two numbers which make 8. Okay, color two numbers which make 8. நமக்கு answer என்ன வரணும்? 8 வரணும். Okay, so 7 and 1. Okay, 7 plus 1, 7 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 7, we get 8. So, they are shaded. Okay. Next, see this number 1, 2, 6, 5, 4. See these numbers which we have to get 8. Okay, which we have to add, we will get 8. Okay, you color it. 2 plus 6, we get 8. 2 plus 6, we get 8. Then 3 plus 5, we get 8. Next, color two numbers which make 9 in different ways. Color two numbers which make 9 in different ways. எதையும் எதையும்லாம் color பண்ணோம் எந்த இந்த நம்பர் add பண்ணா நமக்கு 9 கடைக்கும். Okay. So here 4, 5, 4 ஐயும் 5 ஐயும் add பண்ணா 9 கடைக்கும். Then 1 plus 8 we get 9. Next 3 and 6 we get 9. Okay. 7 and 2 we get 9. 3, 6. One color. Next another color choose. 2 and 7. Okay. Do you understand? Next page. Try this. See this. Circle the numbers which give the sum of number 9. Okay. இந்த ரெண்டு நம்பர் add பண்ணா நமக்கு 9 கிடைக்கும். Sum means add பண்ணாதான். Okay வா. See here 1, 8, 2, 6. Okay. See this number. Circle the numbers. Okay. ரெண்டு நம்பர் ஆட் பண்ணால் நமக்கு என்ன கிடைக்கணும்? ஆன்சர் 9 கிடைக்கணும். See this here. 1 plus 8 we get 9. Already given 4, 5, 7, 2. Then 6 and 3. Okay. This is your answer. Next, see this mind math. Look at the first one and do the rest. See this 1 plus 1 plus, okay, 1 plus 1, 2. Then 1 plus 2 get 3, 2 plus 3 we get 5, same like 2 plus 3, 5, 3 plus 1, 4, 5 plus 4, 9, okay, we have to add this, here 5 plus 1, 6, 1 plus 2, 3, 6 plus 3 get 9, isn't it? Next one, mind math to be done orally, oral questions, okay, you have to write the answers enough. Akilan has 4 pencils. Mugilan gives him 2 more. How many pencils does he have totally? Okay. Akilan already have 4 pencils. Okay. Akilan taken 4 pencils. 4 pencils. Mugilan gives 2 more him. Mugilan vandhu innu 2 pencils kudukkaraan. Okay. 2 pencils. He gave another 2 pencils. So 4 plus 2. Okay. He see here totally. Totally. Mind 2 in the fingers. Okay. 4 plus 2. We get 6. Okay. Next question. There are 5 flowers in the plant and three flowers are in another plant. How many flowers are there? Two all together. Okay, already five flowers and plus three flowers. Five in the mind, three in the fingers. After five, six, seven, eight. Answer is eight. Next question. Ruby's father gave her six chocolates and her mother gave two chocolates for her birthday. Totally, how many chocolates does Ruby have in her hand? Okay, already she gave six chocolates. Then also we have to add two chocolates. Six in the mind, two in the fingers. After six, seven and eight. Third question also answer eight. Do you understand? Thank you, my dear Kuttis. Thank you all.